chemist coming over. We got a wood guy coming over to test the wood and know what kind of finishes on it. We got Axo guy from Axo Nobel, custom paint line. And then we got a support guy here locally who supplies us with paint. So they're all coming over to figure out what's on the piano so we can figure out how the finishes that we want to use to make sure we get the right chemistry. It's gonna happen. Checking the gold stripes here to see that we got enough space for them. Looks like it's working. So we're going to open up the file here and show everybody how we started designing the pianos. See if we get the right file. It's going to open up. We start out designing these on the computer, and then we take them to the design room. We cut stencils and templates to make them accurate. So I'm going to show you the very beginning here in just a second. Now we have designs done on the computer. So we've got design number one here. We've got the piano laid out. We've got the artist thumbprint, which is mine, displayed graphically on here. The thumbprint was designed, put in the computer. Now, if we go to a black and white mode, you can see all these lines around here. These are all lines now that the computer will cut a piece of masking tape for that we can then apply to the piano, spray around, and then peel it back off, and we have a very nice image that's accurate. Everything being designed on the computer like this, we can now know what it's supposed to look like. We can go to pick colors for this. That's design number one, design number two, design number three. These are all just ideas, and they start from some are simple, don't look much different than what you could already buy, to something more exotic if you're going to the New York Art Show. And we're going to show you how this is painted here in a little bit. Light gold pearl over everything, and then we're gonna flat clear it. So everything that's yellow is gonna be shiny clear, glossy, and this is all gonna be matte finish, and then we're gonna put some stripes on it before we clear it. We'll be right back. getting ready to do the hardest part, match up all these different panels. Colors gotta come out perfect, all the patterns gotta work. Figure out how exactly we're gonna do this.